don't know whether to go man on man with Christensen and follow him or sit in the hole where I probably prefer. And I've lost him already. I've lost my direct opponent already. I'm going to play a little bit tighter on Christensen. Oh my God. This is so frustrating. He's playing an unbelievable game, Christensen. After getting dominated early, he puts the Lions back in front.